My name's Katherine Mills, and the show that I'm going to be in is called Katherine Mills Mind Games, and it's coming out in October. It's a really interesting show. It's very entertaining. It's kind of bringing in lots of different elements. So I've got a background in psychology. I studied that at university, and sociology. And I've also performed as a magician for many years. So it's a kind of collaboration of different areas of my life, just to create a really fun, entertaining show. We do a lot of different things with people. You know, for example, I went to a yoga pregnancy group with ladies, which was a very fun experience. And obviously they're very emotional. And I basically touched their pregnant bellies and would tell them things about their children. And then something else we did was something with a haunted house. So that had a much darker element, and we were basically just spooking out this girl to see what psychological things she could pick up on in the house. But yeah, you'll have to see it, but it's a broad range of things. There's definitely that element to it. We do look at people's relationships. It's certainly not the sort of the whole direction of the show. It's just an element of the show. But we take an elderly couple that have been married for, I think, 30-something years, and test how strong their connection is. We do things with twins. We've got mother and child, mothers and their unborn child. So, yeah, there's a whole range of relationship style effects in there. Definitely learned a lot from filming the show. Different things that surprised me. I think, you know, when you're dealing with everyday people in normal life, you always have to just expect the unexpected, and that's the thing. You can't preempt how people are going to react in certain situations, and I suppose you just get better and better at it. Obviously, I love psychology, I love human behaviour, so that is what my speciality is in, but to try and preempt every outcome in a situation, it's tough, but you get better at it, definitely, the more I do it. So if you want to watch the show, it's going to be at 9 o'clock on Thursday evenings on the 2nd of October, and it's for 1 hour.